Bonnie, we got your transmission apart, and here's what's going on with it. The reason it had a problem in second gear is we measured the clutches for second gear, and they are flat wore out. They're just way too thin, and as you can see, there are hot spots on the steel plates between the clutch plates, and these clutches are no good. In addition to that, there was a ton of metal in the transmission and created not metal shavings, but a metal dust. This is the filter in the transmission, and I wiped this off. You know, the filter is silver in color, but it's I wiped this off to let you know what it looks like. But it's black from all the metal powder, and the pan is just, you know, covered in black. And this metal powder circulated through the transmission, and the valve body, which is a hydraulic brain, that's contaminated. And what it's done, the solenoids, the shift solenoids that control all the shifting, not just second gear, those are all contaminated. Those are track metal. And the shift sensors, these are electromagnetic, and that accumulates metal. And also, the torque converter is no good. That is full of metal. And what's happened to that, it's contaminated with that same stuff. This is between the engine and transmission, and takes the place of a clutch, Bonnie. If you had a stick shift, that takes the place of a clutch. Shares the same fluid as the transmission, and it's no good. And what it's going to take to fix this, and fix this right, Bonnie, is a complete rebuild. That's what it's going to take to fix it. We're also going to have to flush the transmission cooler system in your vehicle, and that's in this attached email, how we flush it with our patented hot flush. Following this email will be an exact to the penny written estimate of what's going on to take it to fix it. And so you could just reply to the email or give us a call, either or. And we appreciate your trust in us. Thanks.